And aside, let's get back to T-Bone and do me a favor and tell T-Bone I did say hello, Mellow Jello out there, and didn't mean to lay the stuff down to the hood. There's that tearing sound. Now, see, that was on one of those two tracks. It happens every so often, and sometimes it happens more often than not. And if I turn that track off right there, granted, it's not going to sound as good. Doesn't sound bad, but it won't sound as good. But I want to see if that tearing happens anymore. So I've got, if that tearing happens, it's happening in one of four different plugins. And I'm not sure which one it is yet. So I've got to isolate which one of them plugins it is that's doing that. Anyway, hey, Crackshot, Motormouth Mall, your West Coast beast, got down.
Sounds good. Okay.
outside, read the mail for a little bit too, and see what's cooking out here in the world. Oh, there was that tearing sound again. Okay, now I gotta turn off one at a time. Oh man, it's gonna sound horrible, but I'm gonna turn off one part at a time and figure out where it's stuck on thing. There it was again. Bypass that one there, and we'll see what happens after a bit. Now I got three more plugins to find out whether it's one or the other or the other, so I hope it's easy to figure out which one is which. Remaining plugins.